Okay, I have absolutely no idea what vlog this is gonna go into because I don't even know when I'm vlogging next. But I had to pick up the camera to show you guys this top that I got from Amazon. It's literally a scarf for your head, but you can wear it as a top and it's so freaking cute. I love it with these silk Princess Polly pants. How cute. I also got it in a different color. It just hasn't come in yet. I think I got like a light green or a blue or something like that. This is adorable. I'll link it below because you guys need to get this. Okay, I was gonna wait and pick up the vlog until tomorrow. But I'm just like bored and I feel like talking to the camera. I just have been really in the mood to vlog and everything. So I'm picking it up right now, literally just to talk and catch up. I have nothing really to show. Got home from work. The reason why I was gonna do it tomorrow is because I have a bunch of packages coming in, getting my nails done. So I was gonna take you guys along for that. But yeah, if I look a little bit tanner, which it didn't really stay on my face much, but I have been keeping up with self-tanning because I've been obsessed with it. My hands are like crazy dark. Like, let me show you guys. I definitely screwed up with the hands because they look fine here. Definitely a little too dark. When I do this, my knuckles are completely white. It looks way worse in person. I don't know why the camera's making it look way better, because in person, my knuckles are like, I wonder if the other hand is worse. Yeah, this hand is way worse. Like, look at that. It looks crazy.
I just have been obsessed with it. It like makes, especially like now that my hair is blonder, because last summer when I was tan, I still had balayage. So the majority of like the top of my head was still dark. Now that I do baby lights all over, oh, I thought my mom was coming to my room. Now that I do baby lights all over, I'm a lot more blonde than I was, and I'm not used to seeing the bright blonde with me being tan, and I love it. So this past weekend I didn't vlog. Me and Morgan went up to snowshoe because my family has a condo up there. I've been skiing since I was 7, but Morgan had never been on skis in her whole life, so pretty much just threw her on the mountain and tried to teach her, and it was honestly hilarious. I wish, the reason why I didn't vlog is because like I can't risk bringing this camera with me skiing and have it in my jacket, like just in case I fall or any of that. It just wouldn't be good to have this camera. And then other than that, we were just either going out to eat, getting Starbucks, or chilling in the condo. So there really wouldn't have been that much footage, honestly. If I had like a GoPro or something, I so would have brought you guys along, because watching her try to ski was hilarious. But she actually picked it up really well, so she'll be coming like with me next season. This is kind of the end of this season. It's already March, but yeah, so that was fun. We actually ended up going out to eat with some random people we met. So we were just like in the condo listening to music, dancing, like just vibing by ourselves. And then we were like, you know what, let's just go meet some people. And right when we get down to where we wait for the bus, because there's a bus that takes you everywhere there, we saw these people. We ended up like going to dinner with them and sitting with them, and we had no idea who they were. They were just like, why don't y'all come with us? And we went with them and we just started talking to them, and then we went back to our place. They went back to theirs, and like we will probably never see those people again. Kind of fun because we were just like away for a weekend and just like did spontaneous things, and it was really fun. Oh, but I can show you guys, I got a package in today. Actually, just one.
Waiting on this for a while, I was kind of worried it got lost. I don't really care if stuff takes a while, but I was just kind of worried that because I saw other people getting theirs, so I was kind of worried that mine like got lost or something. If you guys watch Rachel Ratke, you probably know what this is, but she's a vlogger and I love her, and she came out with another. I got something from her first merch line. It's the hat that says give me courage, and then she came out with another little launch, and she has a sweat set and then this t-shirt that says absolutely obsessed. I just got the t-shirt because I have so many sweatshirts, as much as I love them, and sweatpants. So I figured it would be good to switch it up and get a t-shirt, because I know I'll wear this with biker shorts a ton in the summer. On the back it has her little RR for Rachel Ratke.
Also, I'm so freaking excited. I literally screamed in the car yesterday when I found out, because I have been wanting, they're called 112s. They're a brand of sneaker. Well, I guess it's not a brand. Like, they take brands of sneakers and customize them to have like Gucci on them, Louis Vuitton. They just make them all cool looking. And I've wanted a pair for so long. They're around like $250. And you know, it's that kind of thing that since they're custom, they do random drops. So it's not even like something I can really save up for, because I don't know when they're gonna launch and when they're gonna have more. And I entered one of their giveaways and won a pair. And I was so excited when I found out, because I've been wanting these shoes and eyeing them for so long. So I sent them two pairs. They told me to send a couple styles that were my favorite. So I picked out like a rainbow Louis Vuitton Air Force and then a Gucci looking Air Force. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I feel like my hair has looked a lot more like ashy, but like still really blonde today, and I'm really digging it. But yeah, I really just felt like ranting talking to the camera. I love that it's lighter outside now, because once it starts getting warmer, I'm gonna do workouts outside when I get home from work. Even though I do the treadmill in the morning, I love doing little like butt workouts or ab workouts outside when it's warm and it stays light outside longer. I just couldn't do it today because it's still freezing outside. Got home. I'm gonna show you guys my nails. My dad literally just made this cup for me. Like, he didn't make it, but he just drilled a hole in the top because I like drinking my smoothies out of a mason jar, and he didn't want me bringing it upstairs without a top because blueberries will just stain everything if I drop it. So he literally took the top, drilled a hole in it for my straw, and made this little cup. Honestly, a really good idea, and it's super cute. Here are my nails. I am obsessed. Ignore how orange my hands are from self-tan. So freaking cute. Got the green for St. Patty's Day, and our inspo is from Pinterest. And if you live near me and you know, like, you went to school with me or something, you can DM me to ask where I go and get my nails done. I don't really want to put it on YouTube just since it's close to where I live. But Tiffany is the absolute best. She's the sweetest person ever. She might be watching this because she watches my videos, which is so cute. Yeah, she does an amazing job every single time. This is the third design that I've shown her on Pinterest, and she's nailed every single one of them.
I had started vlogging today for the sole purpose of having a bunch of packages come in. I get home and there's literally no packages. I guess they're all delayed. I know there's been like issues with the post office lately and stuff. They should be coming by tomorrow, at least some of them. But I impulsively bought a curling iron to try to curl my hair with. You guys know I use a curling wand, but I always like the way that girls' hair looks. That girls' hair looks? Something, did I even say that right? I don't know. I always like the way that hair looks when people use a curling iron instead of a wand. It just looks more perfect. Yeah. So I need to turn my little neon sign on. It really gives the vibes for the night. I did get a package in. I don't know why that slipped my mind. I think because I already showed Instagram, so I was thinking I already showed y'all.
Okay, so this is the package. It's a little set from Amazon. I, like, obsessed is an understatement. I was telling my mom a million times how obsessed I was with it because, like, sets are so easy to throw on, and it's easy to find sweat sets, I feel like, but shorts and a top sets, like, for spring and summer, I feel like, is a little bit harder. I hate, like, booty shorts or, like, really short shorts. I just cannot stand them. So these are the perfect length. They look like this in the back. I'm 5'5", and they come, like, a good amount below my butt. Freaking adorable. This is a thin material, so you're not gonna get too hot. It has kind of like balloon sleeves. It's just so cozy and looks put together. And I feel like too, like, if it's too warm out, you can just put a top with these sweat shorts, or vice versa. You can wear this if it's cooler and then throw it on with jeans or you know, whatever pants you wanna wear.
Let me turn my light on, shut my door.
This package I'm so excited for. So, Shop Bittersweet, if you haven't heard of them, it's a boutique, and we have a couple locations in Virginia. I don't think they're in any other state, but you can shop their website online, like, all the time, no matter where you live. They sent me some clothes. Also bought a pair of sunglasses myself because I thought they were really cute. So excited to see what's in here. I have no idea, so I was gonna open it with y'all. Ooh, it looks like a sweater. Pull out the sunglasses as well. Hopefully they did okay on the way here, because I kind of worry about sunglasses sometimes. They put it in this cute little bag that says Bittersweet. Actually went to their Roanoke location not long ago. It was like a year ago, and I bought a shirt from them. I'll show you guys because I'm right here by my closet. This cute little, this was before like corsets were even like coming in style, but it's a little like, I don't know if you would say corset. It just like hooks together in the middle and has like the little cup detailing. Oh, these are cute. I feel like I look kind of funny. Okay. No, I think they're super cute, so I got those. Oh, this is so cute. It has this detailing down the sleeves. Love it. Okay, this is me being completely extra. Whenever I get a package in, or like I want to take a picture in something, I like make myself feel like I'm in a rush when like literally nobody's waiting on me to post. But I just felt too cute in the sweater and tried to like make it springy, so I put on a headscarf and I threw on the sunglasses, sweater obviously, jeans from Shop Stevie Hender, and then I never ever wear these sandals. Okay, what is on my floor? Oh, a piece of the packaging. Never wear these sandals
from American Eagle that I got years ago. Like, I think I got these in middle school. Super cute. They're like a denim with like little silver like studs on them. This feels super cute and boho in this outfit. The curling iron that I was talking about came in. I'm super excited because I'm gonna try it. So far, I did the Olaplex treatment on my hair, the Eva NYC, which by the way, when I was talking about the Eva whatever product in the last video, I said Eva Nye, and it's Eva NYC, so that's kind of embarrassing. But Eva NYC spray thingy, brushed my hair, put Redken Pillow Proof in it, blow dried it, and then I just put the Olaplex oil in it. I know it sounds like a lot of product, but each of them like has a different thing that they do. So this is super nice packaging and the iron looks really sleek. I love how it's black with baby blue. That's really cute. I've never in my life tried to curl my hair using like the one with the clamp. I only ever use wands. So I hope I can learn how to do it because I really like the way that it makes people's curls look. But I have a lot of hair, so I might have been better off doing layers, but I just don't like to take the time to do that.
Smooth it out a little bit from the root. Okay, curl, pull, curl, pull. And I leave a little bit of the ends out. And then just pull. So, beach curl, and I just go from back to front. I do kind of small.
So you're supposed to. Only thing I don't know is after this is when you pull, if you lift up the clamp a little bit. I'm pretty sure you do. I feel like I'm not unraveling it like I see other people do. Okay, this is the issue I'm having. So this side looks like it's okay, it's decent, just wavy, and then there's this side. I don't know what's going on. I can't do it with my left side, but I can do it with my right. It's just a lot to get used to, and I'm trying to decide if I want to keep this or not, keep it and pay $140 and just hope that I can get the hang of it or not. So it looks so creepy outside. I mean, it looks cool, but it's like weird. There's so much fog. We're supposed to get a storm tonight, but the weather has just been like this all day, like so gloomy. And today has felt so off. Like I felt like it's Friday all day and it's not. I've just been so drained and tired, and I don't know, it just feels weird. But welcome back. Oh my gosh, this is not a new video. Why was I about to say welcome back? Just got home from work. Whole entire vlog is gonna pretty much be me opening packages, so sorry if you don't like that, because that's pretty much been this entire vlog. This is what I wore to work today. My dad's crew neck, pair of Lulu Aligns, Vans, little white socks. I have my blue light glasses on, but I just have them on my head right now. Made a smoothie for dinner. I was craving Moe's, but I just didn't go because I wanted to save money, and I had a sweet tooth, and honestly the smoothie satisfies that because of the peanut butter and stuff that I put in it now. But I got a package that I've been so excited about from Misguided. Got two sets and one crew neck. So really, really excited. It was from their new line. I did not even have the money. I literally took out of my savings and then put it back like once I got paid. Saw Rachel Ratke post in a set that said wellness, and I thought it was super cute, so I looked at who she tagged, like who made the set, and it was, I think, Sporty and Rich, which I was like, oh, I already know that's gonna be expensive, and I just kept swiping. And then Misguided came out with a set. I got an email and they came out with this whole line that says wellness on it, so I was like, what are the odds? It's meant to be. I need them. Okay, I'm freaking obsessed with this. It's adorable. I'm really into navy lately, like just really drawn to it. I haven't gotten much that's navy, but I've just been wanting more clothes that are this color because I think it's super cute with gold jewelry and like when you're tan and everything. I just am so obsessed with this. These, like the material of this is like more of like a waffle knit material. So comfy. Love how on this crop top the sleeves are longer, because I don't like when sleeves are like short and cut off and you feel like your arm is just hanging out of them. I'm not a fan of that. It says wellness, invest in your happiness. That's so cute. I can wear this with jean shorts or my white sweat shorts. It would be super cute with. But then I can wear these with like a white, I keep thinking they have pockets but they don't. But then this I can wear with like a cropped white crew neck, cropped turtleneck, like anything like that. You can just mix and match them. Okay, this is what I mean when I say the minute I get a package I feel rushed to take a picture, because I get not rushed but like I get too excited and I just want to take pictures. So I'm like laying on my bed. I have my ring light set up.
Literally haven't even tried on the other two things that I got. That's how badly I wanted to take pictures in this set. And now it's thunderstorming, but I'm still gonna show you guys the other two things. So just give me a sec.
Okay, next, Misguided literally nailed it with these sets. Like, they're such good quality. And if you've shopped on there before, you know that they always, it's like Nasty Gal, Boohoo, those type of places, they always have 50% off, 60% off, even sometimes 70% off. So you're getting like, these are pieces that you would think would be super expensive, and they're not. These sets were probably between like 20 and 30 bucks. This one says, invest in your happiness like the other one, and then it says, health is wealth. Love the shorts length. You guys know I like longer shorts. Wait, they come like mid-thigh. Okay, last thing is this crew neck, which honestly, I think this might have been from the plus size section. I'm not sure, just because I like, for me, sweatshirts to be bigger than my average size. But this I could wear as like a cute little sweatshirt dress. Like, I could put biker shorts under this and you wouldn't even see them, and sneakers, and it'd be so cute. Love the white and this light blue color. It's like a thinner, super soft and comfy material. You guys are into this style, go pick up these pieces. I'm gonna link them below.
I need a pack because I'm going to the lake with Madeline this weekend. But I think I'm gonna end off the vlog. Like I said, I'm sorry that it was just like me opening packages, but I find that interesting to watch. Probably because I'm addicted to shopping, but you guys don't, I'm sorry. I just didn't have much. I honestly didn't even intend for this to be like a vlog in the middle of the week. I thought I was gonna pick it up in the weekend, but now I'm going to the lake and I don't know, it just ended up being a kind of a random vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you in my next video. Trying to make some similar